What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Hammer. Welcome to Hammer on Tunes. Yeah, today I got a special treat for you. Platinum's gassed up. Platinum's ready to roll. Let's get it started. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she's humming. Yes, sir. All right, we got a special treat, but wait till you see what I have in store for you today. Check the brakes off. But that's on the fellas right there. All right. Check this out. And the bad part about it is, I forgot all my batteries. I bought one battery. This is the DMV ride out. Yeah, look at all the machines. Machines are looking good. I had to put up some other type of footage today. I can't believe you left all your camera gear. That's just insane. Let's check it out. Check out both sides. All right, all right. Oh man, look at the bikes. Ducati, Cowies, R1s, Ninjas. We even got some cruisers going on. Check it out. And it's early. It is early. Oh my goodness. Look at that Hayabusa. Man, that is sweet. Oh, that Gixxer 750. Look at that boost. That booster is nice. Definitely gonna come and get a walk around with that. CVR 1000 RR. Got a couple of those out here. BMW S1000 RR. That Honda is nice. Even got some Groms out here. Now those Grom riders, they come everywhere. Another S1000 Beamer. Got ladies out here that's riding. Yes, sir. All right, all right. Got 1400 out here. Check it out, check it out. Always got some Gixxers. Got the Yams out. Oh man, look at that paint job, is sick. Paint job is sick. Somebody had a Buell jacket on, last time I saw a Buell. So if you ride in the DMV, I'm pretty sure today, you're probably gonna come out. Oh, look at that boost. Boost is nice right there. Oh, sweet Ninja. Oh, look at the fairings on that. It's nice, man, nice. Now the ZX1000R. Got the R6. Got that Honda 1000. Check it out. All types of pipes. Check them out. Even got some cruisers, another boost. Oh, my man had a big cigar. Check it out. That's 1000RR. Check it out, R3. Got you. That's my boy Eric. Indian. Cowies. Boost. Oh man. Look at the fairings on that. Nice. BMW. All carbon fiber. All about the zoo. I'm trying to be everything that I can. lights in the back. And I'm telling you, it's early.
Went to go get a shirt.
Yeah, I went and got gas before I came here.
I thought I was gonna be the last one to show up.
All right, you two. This is scenery. Bike ride. Gonna be bananas. Ride with some of the fellas. Young ladies are out riding. They're out with the first burn out. Doing a burnout. LMOV. Check out her Instagram. If you don't have earplugs on, you're probably in the wrong group today. They nice and loud. So the lead truck is gonna be the white truck. We out here in all this mass chaos. It is lovely. Now this should not be a fast ride today. Everybody should be pretty much sticking together. Today is definitely the day to have on leathers if you haven't. We got men, we have women, different races, different ethnicities, all types of bikes, slings, Can-Ams, and Rikers. So today, the ride should be really, really nice. All right, y'all, let's get it. It is beautiful. This is a beautiful thing, man. You can't make this up. Nothing like the DMV. check it out. Now we're closer to the front. We're closer to the front, but we're gonna actually get pictures of the back and everything. Car accident right there. They're doing stunts up front, but like I said, this is not a fast ride. Monies are being donated to charity for this event. Virginia State Police will be out. Once we leave Virginia, going to Maryland, there'll be cops in Maryland as well. They're not there to stop anyone that's illegal or nothing like that. They just want to make sure that everyone is safe. Man, listen to it. Stand up on his bike right here. Like he's on the Titanic. So he's moving up to the front where he can stunt. Yes, sir! Loving it! Listen at that, baby! Oh, boy. Man, nothing like it. This is an organized event. As you can see, we have state troopers. Guys are up front stunting. Cars are hitting the brakes. Check him out. Now this is a free ride. And what I mean by that, cops are only out here to just make sure everybody's safe. Are doing wheelies, state troopers not messing with anybody. Man, great cause, man. Proceeds going to a charity, you know what I mean? Nice cruiser, I love that color. Now we we're gonna move up a little bit. Guys doing wheel is to get on the camera. We're trying to get up here with the other group. These are the people that I usually ride with during the week, and they know how to ride in formation. Sometimes. There's Wit riding. She's handling her own. She doesn't even wear gloves. That's interesting. On the bridge. Giving each other hand signals. This is like the most beautiful thing you've seen in the world. As long as everybody stays up and no accidents. look at the stream of bikes going on the bridge. Lovely. 2x2s all the way. That's lovely. Okay, we're going 495. Cool. Of course, I had no idea where we're going. Giving us two. I like. Cool to have the police look out for us like this. That's nice. Look at the view. Just enjoy the ride and enjoy the sound. Check it out. Check them out. Beasting! This is the very front. It. A bunch of communication going on. at his best. Virginia to Maryland, Virginia police gonna drop off, and we're gonna have Maryland state troopers pick us up on the other side. Okay, somebody got a Riker cutting up there. To Woodrow Wilson. So from Virginia into Maryland. See the lovely view of DC with the monument. And once we get a little further up, you may look to National Harbor for the MGM. Well, as a matter of fact, the MGM straight ahead. Simply beautiful. Nothing more beautiful than a bunch of bikes. Oh, that's my man. He got his 1,000. Another Dixie 1000 is clean, all chromed out, old school. Some people are breaking off. Actually stopping. Thank you. can you all go back and think about when you were a little kid and you would see all these motorcycles riding together? Now he's wheeling beside a truck. Got to get from behind him. Behind him. The bikers that aren't with the group as well.